In news from Afghanistan, Afghanistan's President Ashraf Ghani on Monday urged the Afghan people to cast their votes in the parliamentary election on October 20th. He said bringing changes to the current situation in the country depends on their participation in the upcoming polls.
Afghanistan President Ashraf Ghani has called on the people of Afghanistan to cast their vote on Saturday in support of the parliamentary elections in the country. Ghani called on the local residents of Parwan while making his first visit to the province since being inaugurated in 2014. Speaking to the locals, he said bringing changes to the current situation in the country depends on their participation in the upcoming polls.
تقاضای اول میز که مردم نظام پرور و قهرمان پرور پروان انتخابات جدی بگیرد.
Ghani also talked about Afghan war and the peace process and said a few meetings held so far in Islamic countries have declared the war as anti-Islam. Afghanistan is scheduled to witness the crucial parliamentary election on October 20th. It is being seen as a test for the government's ability to provide security in the country.